that's a large question that we don't have time to talk about. But I think that I think the problem with those institutions is that is the problem with the world. A lot of good work is being done by a lot of good organizations, but the problem is the structure of things, the kind of hierarchical structure of things is problematic, with someone being in charge and the voices of ordinary people, of the masses, never gets heard. I think that's the problem with all those institutions, and not just the ones that are, you know, the devil, you know, like Starbucks and, you know, Kmart, and but also the ones that have good names attached to them, you know. I think it's what happens is that even the left structures, the ones, the organizations that are trying to change things, is that we haven't yet learned how to divorce ourselves from the structure of the organizations, of the way things are done. Is that even though we're trying to do something different, we're doing it the same way, and that's why we keep failing.